fantastic result considering, you know, last night my guys were all up to the wee hours of the morning rebuilding my motor. So, you know, we came here Sunday with just the hopes of doing one lap, and to finish on the podium is a credit to my guys, you know. So thanks my dad, Richard from Engine Specialties, my engine builder, Shane, you know, my number one crew guys. Thanks to my wife and my kids for letting me do this. Thanks to you guys, and thanks to NZ Motor Oils, and thanks to everyone turning up to witness it.